it is impossible to accept that the Jordanians are saying, look, this agent has to be interrogated by us and not by the Israelis. This is a clear violation of this diplomatic immunity. So we have to solve the issue, and there are ways how to solve
it. So who's